Thomas felt very sick. The Fat Controller said to him, "We must have Edward take you away to God to have the crew fix you or something." Thomas felt very miserable. The Fat Controller talked to Monty. "Duck, I want you to get to help Toby and Percy. Toby and Percy while Thomas is away."
"Oh yeah, yeah, oh 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 yeah, yeah."
Duck made great friends with Toby and Bertie. Take care of Thomas's branch line and his coaches. "Sure." Such nice manners. Annie and Clarabelle told Thomas how well Duck managed, but Thomas forgot to be jealous. The workmen had, for some reason, made Thomas's brake very, very stiff. It would make Thomas think his brakes were hard on, when in fact, they weren't. And because of that, Thomas felt very embarrassed because they always overran the platform. Thomas's driver learned to be extra careful, but then Thomas's driver became sick. Someone replaced him. Then the fireman put the coupling. "Not long now," Thomas thought. As he saw Henry come, it happened. Thomas started to move with Annie on his cab. Thomas saw Harold. The station master jumped into Thomas's cab from the platform.
"Thank you very much."
"Think nothing of it. Happy to be at service."
"Phew," said the station master. Thomas agreed that it was very relaxing after they were relieved that he stopped because of bleh.